start, she's ambushing my brother.
You signed off. You always say, tell me the truth so I can lie for you.
I need you to turn around and go back now!
Do not disobey a direct order.
I found Kim. Kevin and I found him. We didn't cross a single line. We did good police work and we found him. You did everything you did.
Yeah. I know that, but it might be a better use of our time chasing the Buick than doing slow knock and talks without warning.
From here on out,
you listen to me!
You tell me the truth so I can protect you from yourself.
No.
I'm so tired trying
no.
to walk.
Yeah, I'm done with line. That.
We are not doing this!
I wouldn't be here without to give you
10 line. Years. But look, I don't think it was all worth.
I signed that form the day I graduated from the academy. Right before they hit a bag on my chest.
And as a result,
I go home.
You've gone to great lengths to find someone to blame. Someone to hate.
Do it the way Halstead did it.
No one wanted to hate Detective Halstead. The more I'm convinced Detective Halstead did nothing wrong. In fact, he's actually saved several lives.
I'm here right now because of you handling things. I'm done with it. I'm done with being in the dark and you taking care of things solo. You understand?
I understand me.
You dragged her down with you!
I just talked to ballistics. The bullet that hit the little girl was a 9mm.
Both the bangs were firing 45.
They were. You saying I shot that little girl? I'm very sorry.
Say that
about.